time that Buffalo was here. Chance for Minnesota. Here's Spurgeon with a drive. Rebound, Zucker shoots, scores. Zucker scores on the rebound. 1-0 Minnesota. Bolden defends for Minnesota, finds Charlie Coyle on the right wing. Now Coyle with a burst of speed. Boost past the Buffalo defense, off for Graevac. He shoots, he scores! Graevac scores. What a beautiful goal.
Oh my goodness, the play by Charlie Coyle was unbelievable.
Prove on this year. Suter off the faceoff, fires wide. Parisi gets it back for Gramlin, back for Suter. Quick shot on goal, saved by Johnson. Rebound, Parisi shoots, he scores! Parisi from the right circle scores. Power play goal. 3-0 Minnesota. Out here to center.
Yeah, nice shift by Granlin once again, moving his feet, making some good things happen.
Here comes Zucker to Niederreiter. Niederreiter scores. Big slap shot by Niederreiter. It's 4-0. And he's able to get it back out here to center.
Yeah, you see more and more of those power moves. Oh, boy.
Oh, a slap shot taken here by Schaller from the rim of the left circle and beats Dubnyk.
Yeah, Dumba just gave the puck away in his own zone there, and then all of a sudden there was Schaller coming in there just able to take that shot. That was not a good goal by any stretch of the imagination, but number 59.
Gloves here, Foligno and Dumba, Tom.
Yeah, Foligno's a tough character also. He can fight. There's no question about it. He's the one who got into a fight with Prosser in the first game they had here. Dumba, young kid. Foligno's dad, of course, a longtime member of the National Hockey League.
Brother plays with Columbus.
Oh, a nice uppercut by Matt Dumba. Now he's throwing a couple. Now the officials have stepped in. Both the helmets came off. And that's usually when the officials will step in.
15-minute mark here. Period number three, 4-1 Wild. Wild about shot Buffalo. Big turnover goal by Delpy. Chris DeLinen lost it. Delpy was all by himself. Turns, fires past. Now the officials, Tom, saw it the way we saw it. Chance for Graevac right out in front. It was just a premeditated fight. The puck goes in. It may have been Graevac again. And it's now 6-1.
That's going to be Vanek. Vanek actually shot towards the front of that, trying to get a deflection off the goal.